On our 5-week holiday touring around France, one of our ambitions was to conquer Mont Blanc. There are two ways of doing this. One is to climb and one is a cable car. We chose the latter. We soon found a very nice campsite in which to set up our caravan, with special instructions of what to do and not to do. The first day we couldn't go up because the weather was too bad, but the second day we made our way to the cable car. Upon reaching the summit, the view was fantastic. I know the cable car's expensive, about £60, but I think I prefer it than to walk home. We wondered how people got down into the snow. we soon found out. I thought my wife was going out for a walk, but she got to the end, took one snapshot and came back. After a couple of hours in the cold and the snow, we decided to make for the cable car and descend to where it was a lot warmer. The next day we decided to move off to a city called Orange after spending a fantastic time over 15,000 feet in the highest mountain in the Alps.